Breaking news right now from North Charleston. Police were called out to a possible shooting early this morning. That being confirmed by a dispatch. It happened just after 4 o'clock along Dorchester Road near I-26. We're told one person was taken to MUSC. We've reached out to the North Charleston Police Department to get some more information. We also have a crew on the way.